Hi, I'm Sokom. I thought I'd like to do a review of Track Mountain 5 that I've been using for a while, and because I love it so much. As you can see, there's a seat if you can adjust it. This bike, I have a 15.5, but you have different sizes, but this one works well. Whether you are a short guy like me or a person very tall, you can adjust it. So the bike comes with different colors. As you can see, I pick it up from Real Works, actually. It's close to my workplace in my house. As you can see, it's a spec here. It has aluminum frame. It's kind of light. And it has 21 speeds, of course. The common 21 speeds mean like a, I would call it as gear. So it has three gears. And also, each gear has 7 speeds. So multiplied together, it's your 21 speed. That's what it is. So this is, they call it speed, but I call it gear. You shift it to first gear, second gear. So each gear has 1 to 7 speeds. So this is the speed that when you, for example, when you shift to the first gear, and you can, and then you can shift to speed on that side to 1 to 7, and so forth on the second gear or the third gear. So the bike is, I love the color. It's actually red. So it fits my track. I love it's kind of uniforming. It's actually with my, it's kind of putting a shiny shirt here. It's a bright day. So I thought as I would like to do a review for riding experience. This is the purpose of riding. So I'm going to load it into my truck right now. So I got myself a, like a bike trail. It fits not so nicely, but with the swing, it should be working fine. And so again, the review is actually for riding experience, riding on the road, on a trail or something like that. I hope you enjoyed it, and we'll see. I'm heading to a bike trail right now. Okay, so first thing I'm going to try, I'm going to go to a bumpy trail. That's the first riding experience we're going to do. We're going to see how good this bike handles the rough, bumpy trail that we're gonna get into then to the trail in minutes. And it's supposed to be, this bike's supposed to handle very smoothly, but it's kind of bumpy ride. That's what the mountain bike is. Wow. Actually, I'm impressed with how this bike handles in this rough area. The trail, actually, not much effort in trying to pedal through. So I put on a second gear, and I go for like 4th speed on the second gear. That's it. And this bike is going fast, and also not much energy that you need to, not much effort trying to pedal it. It's just going very smoothly. So the size of the bike is actually really heavy. So if you get into bumpy tricks or anything like that, it can handle very well. Here I'm getting to, for a reason, I don't know why I end up in here. Actually the railroad, you can see a lot of bumpy in here. So this bike just rolls. Amazing. So it can handle at any old or bumpy road, anything like that. I just love it. So it's part of a very good experiment. And I really enjoyed it with this kind of bike. Hope you do as well when you get one of yours. Part of the good exercise as well. Okay, so we're getting to riding along a very smooth riverside, of course. Unexpectedly, they have a boat racing that I wasn't aware of, so I was planning to come along here to take a good ride on it. And here you go. We happen to see a lot of people here already started here. It's very nice scenery along here, actually. It's a good place to ride normally after work. Like, riding along this riverside is beautiful, especially in the evening or in the afternoon or actually on a weekend. So, again, unexpected, and trying to get away from there, but too late. So, people, I guess they're gathering to do a boat racing or whatever that is, and I miss that. Actually, I rather enjoy my ride instead. So, let's see. And so this mountain bike is actually not just for mountain, of course. I've seen more and more people now actually using mountain bikes in the city. It makes sense. Why it makes sense? That, you know, if you get into a pothole or you're riding on a sidewalk, anything like that, you have no problem with a mountain bike. Unless you want to go to a place that has no pothole at all, which is really hard to find a place to do it. So mountain bikes actually has become more of a city bike. And especially in New York, people are going for mountain bikes. And track is actually has become very popular, and I just love it. It's durable, you know, as you can see. And you don't have to suck up a lot of your energy riding it, and you're really enjoying it. So I kind of like not going to the gym anymore. I kind of like riding a bike. It's just more fun. It's getting boring to go to the gym now. So especially when it's getting hot like this, or you know, not in the winter. Even in the winter, sometimes there's no snow and anything like that. And you still can enjoy riding, of course. So, it's the way to grow, actually. It depends on the work you're doing. But most people are actually not really using much energy. So, exercise is a must. If you're gonna have to find a way to have fun and also do exercise at the same time, and it's really hard to balance. So I find quite much more interesting riding a bike. And now I could understand why a lot of people, or more and more people, enjoy riding a bike. Of course, the traffic riding on a road is not really safe, but especially regular commuting, but kind of using like a mountain bike as part of the exercise of daily routine, or when I get back from work or something like that. And in the evening we go to the trail. Of course, we're gonna get into the bike trail in a minute, but I just like enjoy the view in the riverside here, especially in the evening. Even at night, it's so cool. And but right now it's getting crowded, and people just once in a while they have the festival that you can't ride a bike around here anymore. That's why I'm shifting to the road quite a bit. And I was hoping, especially over the weekend, and that would do it. And when more people are riding their bike, of course you can walk, but again, it's kind of boring walking, so bike is the way to go, and you can get sweat, you can speed up a little bit, and that's it. And so I'm gonna try to go on the road. So this is road, but not really road. not much to do, so I'm just not speeding up much the disc. And so I'm gonna head out to go see how it looks on the road, especially picking up the speed a little bit and going up the hill, and doesn't seem to have much problem with this bike. So with a $500 bike, and this bike was built to last, so I love it. Okay, here we are. Start off with on the sidewalk is actually the road is actually kind of like a unsafe to go around. So I'm kind of starting off on a sidewalk here, and it's very smooth on the road actually. But what I'll do, I still shift on the second gear. That's it, the second gear, and I go probably up to like a 6 speed, not even 7 speed. Imagine and you go on the third gear, the low gear. When I go to 7, it's a lot faster. So this bike is really, really fast. So it can handle on the road very easily. And I know it's kind of dangerous when you ride on the road like that, but this is not much. I'm trying not to do that many times. And so rather stick to the trail instead. But so the purpose of this review is actually is not about bike specification or technical or anything like that. You can see like the review is actually is about how good this bike it can handle. And so you don't have to be physically fit to ride on this bike. So I use these bikes kind of like for exercise. Enjoy the ride, of course. Yeah. As I said, yeah, so the price is pretty good, and I just love this bike. And track mountain actually, especially mountain bike, it's getting more popular, especially track. If you look on side that again the local side that I am lucky, like only like 10 meters from my workplace, so I normally go to the local side that they have quite a number of locations, but I'm sure that if you do a Google search on Track Mountain, there's many there. I mean, there's a lot of, they are on sale in many locations. So, I thought like, Track is very good. So I'm climbing up the steep hill here on the road here, but not much effort either. So I'm switching to like, still on the second gear, and I shift to like at the third gear, the fourth gear, unless it's very super steep, and then you can just go to you know, second gear. But in this case I go between three and fourth, so, and then shift to 5. So I'm riding on the road probably between 5 and 6, not even going 7. Very occasionally I'm going at 7 on the full speed. So I kind of skipping the third gear unless I want to go super fast actually, which I'm not really into it. So I'm riding this bike for to be enjoyable and also part of the some of the exercise. So I hope you enjoy yours as well. And so the ride here, you know, I'm not supposed to do it here, but actually I just try on this bridge here. I got a yell from one guy and say, hey, you get off the road. I mean, you go somewhere on the road, not on this road, of course. Some people get annoyed when you're riding on in the traffic like that, but the traffic is not that bad, so it should be too bad here. And as you can see, it handles between trail, on the smooth ride, and on the road. So you can use mountain bike to go anywhere, which is, I was hoping in the future, especially in the congested area, like for example in New York and Boston, you can understand why people are riding bike, mountain bike, of course, because one thing is very doable, and but you enjoy it too, and that's it. That's part of the road demonstration on this bike. So we're gonna go to a smooth ride on a bike trail next. Okay, here we are. I'm at the bike trail right now. Yeah, it's just like in a tunnel here. The riding is supposed to be very smooth. This is where I'm gonna spend most of my weekends and weekdays, whatever that is. I got a chance to do my exercise. So I'm gonna stop talking now. Let's enjoy a sweet music on a ride. Well, I guess that's the end of the trip, bike trail. I hope to get back to my car, and that should be done with the road review or drive riding experience. Hope you enjoyed it, and I'm heading back to my truck and go back home. Okay, and let's see the tunnel. This is where I came. Now I'm going back. And such a very nice short ride in this tunnel. Nice and cool. Okay, I'm heading back home. I hope you enjoy bike as well. If assume that you have yours, if you bought yours as well, and actually it is also part of the exercise on a daily life. I thought, hope you enjoy it, and thank you for watching. Now I'm back home, and again thank you very much for watching.